Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. It was 64 days of unanswered questions for TwiHard fans. While Robert Pattinson was filming his new movie overseas, everyone just wanted to know if the break for Rob and Kristen was temporary or for good. Well, it turns out this little break was the best thing to ever happen to Rob. He enjoyed the chance to breathe fresh air during his break from K-Stew. The 26-year-old British actor returned to Los Angeles this week, and according to his director, David Mikod, he took advantage of his time alone, aka free from K-Stew. He tells Australia's Who magazine, Rob's very smart. It's been one of the best experiences for him to roam around and breathe the fresh air, but the flies are driving him crazy. Rob also used his time in Australia to contemplate the future of his relationship with Kristen, and it turns out he picked her, as now they are back together in the U.S. For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.
Watch your favorite videos wherever you are. Available as a free download for both your iPhone and iPad. Search HollyScoop in the iTunes Store.